Hi, welcome back at my channel. Today we're going to do a 50-minute seated chair workout. You can do this workout behind your desk when you're at work. So just press the play button and follow along. Okay, we're going to do this chair workout. It's a seated one. So make sure your butt is on the chair. You sit straight up. You can use your back ceiling, but it's not necessary. So sit up on the edge of your chair, straight up. And what we're going to do is just one exercise to come on in a little. Just roll your shoulders. So make sure your belly button is in, your back is straight. Sit up straight and your knees are in a 90-degree angle. Feet are on the floor and just circle your shoulders up to the back. Three. And reverse your shoulder rolls from the back up to your ears to the front. So this workout you can do every day when you're at work, sitting behind your desk, or did see it all day and you need a break. Roll your shoulders to the front. One more, and that's it. Okay, now open your arms. Make sure your elbows are up in a 90-degree angle. And what we're going to do is we're going to up and pull down. So hands are going up above your head, and we're going to pull down with power. So your elbows are going towards your waist, and make sure you do that with power. You can feel that in your lats. So hands are going up and pull down. Press up and pull down. Make sure your belly button is still in and your back is straight up. Pull down and up. Pull down with power and up. Open your chest, pull down, bring your elbows down to your waist and your arms up above your head. Work the shoulders, the back and your lats. And we do one more and then we're going over to the knee lifts. So pull down with power and that's it. Okay, now lean back a little. You can place your hands on the chair. Lean back a little, engage your abs. And what we're going to do is we lift the knees up, up. And now point your toes and place your feet down in front of you. So not at the 90-degree angle anymore, a little bit more in front. Pull your legs up and that's a great exercise for the lower abs. So pull up, lift the knees up, and make sure you engage your abs. Still keep your back straight, just lean back a little. Pull up, reverse your knee lifts up and down, lift and down. That's it. Up, lift up. And we do just a few more. And then we're going to do a great exercise for the back of the shoulders. Okay, on the edge of the chair again. Make sure your feet are a little bit wider. Bend over a little. And now arms are going down and just reverse the flies. So lift your arms up. Bring them up. And when they're up, make sure your shoulder blades are together. Up. Lift up. And your back is still straight. Just bend over, bring the chest to your knees, and make those reverse flies. Up. Up. Make yourself your fist and just fly. Arms are going up and down. Work the back of your shoulders. Just a few more. Up. Reverse those flies. Up. And one more. Up. And that's it. Okay. Just sit straight up. Back is straight. And what we're going to do is a great exercise for inner and outer thighs. So we're going to lift the knee up, tap back and in. Now the other side. Out and in. Out and in. Out and in. That's it. Just tap to the outside. Lift the knee up a little. Tap and tap. When you're going to the outside, it's great for your outer thigh. And when you back in, it's a great one for the inner thigh. So make sure you sit up straight, back is straight. You can place your hands under the chair and just bring your legs out and in. Tap the floor with your toes and back in. Just a few more. Up and tap, out and tap. Keep your chest up. Last one, that's it. Okay, sit straight up. Hands are on the chest, and what we're going to do is we're going to push. So arm is going up and in, out and in, out and in. That's it. So your elbows are up on shoulder height. You press out in front and then bring your arm back. Out and in, out and in. And when you do that, make sure you focus on the press in front. You can feel it in your chest. And of course, in your shoulders a little by lifting your elbows up. Press out and back in. Your belly button is still in. Engage your abs and make sure your back is straight. Your knees are in a 90 degree angle and the whole feet is on the floor. Press in front. Almost there, just a few more. Press, and the last one with left, and that's it. Okay, now we're going over to the side bend, so hands are loose, and we're going just bend from side to side. So bend over to the left, trying to touch the floor with your fingertips, and then over to the right side. So your butt stays on the chair, just your upper body that's bending from side to side. And try to bend as far as you can, so you can touch the floor with your fingertips. And you can feel that in your obliques. Make sure you only bend to the side, so not bend over, just from side to side. So make sure you're straight up in center and bending from the right side, hop over to the left side. Touching the floor with your fingertips. Bend as far down as you can. Almost there. Last one, and come up. Okay, we stay with the abs. What we're going to do is to do a torso twist. Arms are up on chest height, and what we're going to do is we twist in, touch the chair with your elbow, and then twist in to the other side. Twist, twist, that's it. And when you do that, make sure you engage your abs, twisting from side to side. Keep your hips center, just twist in your upper body from side to side. Working the core in this exercise. So fists are on chest height, elbows up, and just twist in your upper body, tapping the back of your chair with your elbows. Up, twist in, left to right, to left, that's it. Few more seconds. Left, right, left, and final on right, and lower your arms down. Okay, the next one is a great exercise for the calves. What we're going to do is we bring the knees down with our hands, so hands are on the knees, and what we're going to do is we lift the heel up, and while we lift the heel up, we try to press the knee down. Up, so alternating from left to right. So we lift the heel up, working the calves, and while we do that, we press the hands down, working the triceps as well. So press and lift. So the harder you press, the heavier it is to lift your heels up, working the calves. So your upper body is straight up, belly button is still in. Press the knees down, working the triceps. And lift the heels up, working the calves. Up, up. Almost there. Final on left, and final raise on right. Okay, what we're going to do, cross your arms in front of your chest. We're going to lean back, tap the upper back, shoulders to the back of the chairs, and then come back up. Up. So kind of a sit up on the chair, lean back, come up. Make sure your feet are on the floor. They're not lifting up. And your knees are just in a 90-degree angle. Up and down. So just tap your shoulders, the back of your shoulders to the chair, and then come back up. Engage your abs. Up. Lean back. Come up. Lean back. Come up. Just a few more. Down, come up, down, and up. That's it. Focus on your abs. Final one. And that's it. Okay, next one is for the hamstrings. What we're going to do is we stretch the leg out and curl under the chair. Extend and curl. Extend and curl. And we stay on this side for half a minute and then we switch over. So the other knee is bending and this one you're going to curl. Low on the floor and under the chair. That's it. Bring the heel up and switch over to the other side. Curls. And again, sit straight up, shoulders down low. Back is straight, belly button is in. So curl and extend. Curl and extend. That's it. Just a few more. And the last one. And that's it. Okay. Now what we're going to do. Wide legs. And we're going to bend over and come back up. That's a great exercise for the back. So bring up and sit up. So bend over as far as you can. Keep your back straight. And then come back up. Bend over and up. That's it. Back extensions. And of course, if you have that water bottle standing on your desk, you can use it for some extra weight. Up. Bend over. Come up. Just a few more. Keep your back straight while you come up and while you bend over. Knees are still in a 90-degree angle. Up. And the last one. That's it. Okay. Feet are on together. Knees are 90-degree angles. So straight up, shoulders low. Lift your arms up on shoulder height. And just flutter your hands up and down. And that's a great one for your shoulders. And while we do that, we engage the abs. Belly button is in. So we work the core as well. By sitting straight up, belly button in. And flutter. Keep your hands up on shoulder height. Hand palms are facing down. And have a few more seconds. We're going to switch over. Hand palms going up. And just flutter. Keep your arms up on shoulder height. Shoulders are low. And make some small flutters. Feel that in your shoulders. 15 seconds left. Keep going, make some flutters. And that's it. Okay. Make yourself the shoulder roll. And up. Nice. And now we're going to do a forward fold. So what we're going to do is we bring the chest towards the knees. We grab around our legs and just pull the chest towards the knees. And try to release the tension out of the lower back. Just press yourself against your knees. And now come up slowly, roll up. Sit up straight up. Now arms are going up in the air. Up, stretch out all the way out as long as you can. Then bend over to the left side, feel that stretch in your waistline. Come back center and bend over to the right side, feel that stretch. And up, now arms are going down. Make another shoulder roll to the back. To the front And now stretch your neck by bringing the ear towards your shoulder from the left side over to the right side. From the left side, just sit straight up, back is still straight, belly button in. Bring your head from the left to the right side. Bring your ear towards your shoulder. Head is going up. And now we're going to watch over your shoulder from the right side to the left side. Watch over from right to left, from right to left. Center and one more head roll to the left and over to the right. And that's it. Very well done. You finished this workout. Now you can follow along with your day, pick up your work. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think of this kind of workouts. And I see you in the next workout another time. Have a great day.